My name is Sample Yusowan. Today I will be the examiner for the speaking test. What is your full name?
My name is Nakila Karimwan. This means a place of learn. My name is Ortho.
Can I see your identification, please?
Sure, here you are.
Thank you. Where are you from?
Originally, I born in Liverpool, but now I moved to Chiang Mai because of the study.
Do you work or study?
Now I'm studying. I'm student at Newport College, grade 11 now.
As you are a student, what do your parents do for a living?
My father, he is a dentist, and my mother, she helped my father in cashier and patient such as son.
Do you think your father's work is easy?
I don't think my father's work is easy because dentist is the career that have to use a special skill because we have to treat a patient. If we don't have a knowledge, we can't treat a patient.
Okay. Do you think your father's work will change in the future?
It maybe yes, because in a higher, in later life, everything might change. Also, my father work, he might study more, and so that he might do harder.
Okay, where do you live now?
Now I live in Chiang Mai in Road. Around there was a restaurant and a tourist hotspot.
Okay, let's talk about other subject. Do you like watching the sky? And
yes.
What?
Yes, of course, because when I have a free time, after doing some homework, I like to watch the sky and see what today's cloud was like.
Okay. Do you prefer to watching the sky during the day or at the night time?
It depends on situation, but mostly I like to watch the sky at night because if I have a time to watch the sky and we can see the star clearly.
Is there a place in your hometown where you can see the sky?
Yes, it is a Doi's Cave mountain. It is the highest mountain in Chiang Mai, above the cloud level, so you can see the star clearly.
Did you learn about the sky from your school?
Yes, I did in grade 3 or 4. We learned it in
Now we are moving on to the second part of the speaking. Will you give you a card? You have 1 minute to prepare the answer, and after that, you have to speak for about 2 minutes. Here's the card. You can take one if you want. Please continue your speaking.
Today I'm going to tell you about my ambition I have in my life. Firstly, it was passing a quota exam to enter the Chiang Mai University Faculty of teacher that can help people in on this side. Since I was young, I have watched my father work. For example, there was a patient with a tooth problem, and if you go to another clinic, most they will suggest you to draw his tooth out, but my father thinks this is not a good way. So he suggests this patient that to use an artificial tooth for the tooth, because he thinks that if you draw this tooth out, not only the patient will cost the treatment time in price, but the patient will also not be happy with the result after that. And after my father treat this patient, I feel like the patient was happy with the result, and so this patient can have good health, good to help. So I want to be a physician like my father, but now I can't achieve this yet because I'm still young and I didn't have an exam yet. But in next year, in December, I will have an exam. If I pass this exam, so I can continue my ambition to the goal.
Let me ask you again. What will you do to achieve your ambition?
First of all, I have to pass the exam so that I can enter the faculty. And after that, I have to study hard for 6 years and training in the countryside hospital to meet many kind of problems, so that I can improve myself to be a good physician.
Thank you. Now we are moving on to the discussion part. Do you think people nowadays are too ambitious, and why?
It's not that people nowadays have a high ambition, because the higher in competition due to the use of technology. For example, a clothing company, we use a machine instead of human work, so that people tend to more unemployed in the future. If you want to have a work, so that you have to get a higher in position, so that means you have to be ambitious to work to improve yourself to the company, that you can have the higher position and work a better life.
Do you think being ambitious at workplace is good?
Can be seen that having an ambitious in workplace is good. For example, my friend, she wants a good grade so that she work hard and also send the work in time. As a result, she get the good grade, but not only that, she also admired by teacher and other friends. So this is the good point of being ambitious, because you have goal to motivate yourself.
One last question. Why do you think people have these ambitions?
It can be seen that people have ambitions to motivate themselves to reach the goal that they want. For example, being ambitious in a workplace is so that you can improve yourself to be good or better, so you can get the higher in position and earn more money for a better life for your family, and also you can help other people.
Okay, thank you for your coming today. Good luck for the test.
Thank you.